Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. You can see in the radar and satellite, skies are clear. Cold air has settled in, and that cold Canadian Arctic air is really bringing the deep freeze in for today. It will begin to release its icy grip to some degree by later tonight and into tomorrow, but we're still going to be dealing with a few days of chilly temperatures. Also got a wave that's bringing some rain from Texas to Louisiana and much of the Gulf Coast. Some of these clouds will begin to drift in to parts of the Carolinas a little later in the day today. It's something we'll be watching out for, but it's certainly nothing that's going to bring any wet weather our way, just a few thin clouds later on in the afternoon. A nice day for holiday shoppers. Morning temperatures in the 30s up to only 46 degrees today. Northeast winds will keep us relatively cool. If it stays cold tonight, 25 to 28, the range and lows will bring in a few more clouds late night. As we head into tomorrow, we've added a few additional clouds off and on for your Monday forecast. Periods of clouds and sunshine. I think more sunshine than anything else, with chilly temperatures close to 50 degrees for highs. By Tuesday, we start to get milder as high pressure begins to shift east of us. More of a south flow helping to drive temperatures into the 60s. And we'll have a rain chance arriving by later in the week. By Friday, we could see some wet weather, but mild temperatures will come and set up shop up until that point. And we'll settle back into the 50s for next weekend. Morning lows also not quite as chilly. In fact, only down into the low to mid 40s for the second half of this week.